Notice the bass drum, center stage on this iconic album cover? A mirror placed across the middle of Lonely Hearts unveils a hidden reflection. It reveals the numbers 1, 1, 1, X, then the word he, followed by an arrow pointing up at Paul, while simultaneously pointing down to the flowers over Paul's grave. Then, finally, the ominous word die. Some theorists interpret this as 11, 9, he, die, a nod to November 9th, the alleged date of McCartney's demise. But the clues don't end here. Observe Aleister Crowley, a proponent of backmasking, gracing the cover. Now, listen to A Day in the Life where the lyric he blew his mind out in a car fuels speculation about a fatal crash. Sgt. Pepper's is a brilliant collage of music, art, and mystery. But was Paul McCartney actually replaced by an imposter,